too hard at work.
Fuck off.
I've not used this yet. I only got it yesterday, so.
Because you don't know what to do.
It's four fucking bolts. Even I could do that.
Four bolts.
What?
Only can do it. Fucking hell. You're having a laugh, aren't you?
Because he's too.
Well, again, I'm gonna fucking rattle your bollocks. I'm telling you now.
The amusing thing is, Stu actually fits underneath the car. I don't even get close.
Not Christmas skinny, but fuck me.
Need more pies, don't we? Both
yeah.
of them.
Some more man food.
Speaking of man food, I had a massive dirty kebab last night.
Dirty these are easy to fit.
Well, yeah, but you need them on so you can jack it up. You got axle stands?
Yeah.
Yeah, you might want to put it on that.
Why?
Because you're going to need the jack underneath for the rear disc.
That's from me being a fucking snail.
Fuck yeah. Yeah, you got to jack the rear subframe separately for the diff bush inserts, so.
I don't know why they won't let you use them bolts.
Don't know.
They're longer.
They actually look bigger and all, yeah.
I might you buy them out from back in.
Don't know. Blue Loctite obviously didn't work too well.
Yeah.
Snap straight out.
Save them. If she went out this afternoon and God knows what time, she's going to be back, Larry.
Should have said, find Dave when you go into town later.
No, I said to her, I said, don't come in too late and too pissed. She said, well, I said, I'm out with Dave tonight. Don't fucking wind me up before I go out.
Yeah, I spent 4 fucking hours last weekend washing this thing. And all this mess is from the car park at the office.
Well, car park is shit at your place.
Oh, not only that, but we've got, what's his face in at the moment? Like, kind of ground workers in. We're extending the car park even further.
Yeah.
So they've been in with mini diggers and trucks non-stop for the past week, which with a bit of rain, it's just a swamp at the moment.
So you've turned around, so you're sending them cleaning bill?
Nah, I've been and bought a pressure washer and snow foam lance and everything.
One side done.
Woohoo!
See what I did?
No, I missed it.
Just kicked tyre off at ramp. Hey?
So, the problem is that this hole, which a G-track goes into, isn't big enough for the bush that goes through. So, I've got to try and enlarge a hole. And we don't have a metal drill large enough, but we've got to do that on both sides. So, all good fun.
What have you been talking to?
Yeah, I'm just making notes.
That's got to go a fucking big hole, that mate.
Yeah, you really got to enlarge it. That's what I said, have you not got a drill?
mate.
Yeah, but it doesn't give you a round hole, it gives you an elongated one.
Only for now. That's more round than it were earlier, mate.
Welcome to Ford Engineering.
It's not far off that.
You've got to get a bolt through, so it needs to be square. Bolt goes in from bottom, not on top.
Top. You want the bolt going from top. If you put it front bottom, bolt comes loose, bolt's out, and that bar's off.
Instruction said from bottom, that's all.
I'd rather, see, if you put that through there like that,
yeah.
That undoes, that drops on floor.
Well, that's going to fall off anyway, if nut falls off.
Yeah, that's true. Put it from fucking bottom then. Right, before we do out, I'm putting this on a stand. Jack, go the side up, do it on the side.
Yeah. I can't believe they did such a good job of undercoating the exhaust.
It's ace, isn't it?
I wouldn't mind if it was like, you know, a one-off, but it's everyone's fucking car. We undercoat the exhaust.
Why ain't he wearing safety goggles?
Well,
because he's from Doncaster, he's fucking hard.
He almost blinded himself the other fucking week like a knobhead.
I do when I fucking weld.
That is.
tighter they are, the better for me.
Yeah, I'll just make sure I can straighten it up with a bolt. You can always tell when you're hard at work when tongue comes out. You're not getting a Loctite stick on these. For the other end, your spanner.
I'll let you do
it. I might be a while, I'm doing mine by hand, yours.
Yeah, pass the spanner over and I can use the zip gun.
I'm almost done.
Yeah? I will do in a minute, sweet chap.
We need nipping afterwards, but. Right.
I'll make you clean them if you are,
but one foot base.
You got blue Loctite as well, mate?
Yeah, I brought it all with me. I brought washers and all, but I'm not ready to touch and see if we need them washers on there or if on front. Remove the factory differential 18mm bolt.
You got 18 spanner there?
No.
I need 18 spanner as well.
Bit of shit for around here. I don't need it.
Might not need it, you know.
Yeah, you're not going to get it anywhere out.
Where's that? That way, isn't it? It's in.
You know what you've got to do?
Loctite.
Yeah. So the hardest part's basically dropping the exhaust off, yeah?
These are 21s, these. Have you got a spanner?
No, but I did bring your 21 socket.
I need a spanner, mate. Socket ain't gonna go on yet.
Oh.
No, the 22s, these. Tech bolt, we can get that size socket.
Yeah, it says front, so it's gonna be fun.
I think they're gonna be easy.
I really do love your confidence.
Need to talk, wrench, mate.
Can we not bring that up? Bollocks.
Oh,
say 129,
something like that, wasn't it? 119.
Took the two 110 bolts to 129.
Oh, well, far off. Hour 10 out. Where's them gone?
She's gone football.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, she's more of a bloke than me.
I didn't hear you say that.
Well, I've got bigger tits than her.
Well, you've got bigger tits than anyone, haven't you? Yeah, really, you've done the right thing. About driving it for 2 months.
Yeah.
Then changing it to see if you notice the change.
Well, that's why I'm doing it a bit at a time, not all at once. How do you lock it?
That's right. It.
Yeah, there you go. That's 129. Yeah, doing it for a few months, work out which bits I didn't like about it. And then worked out which bits to fit first. Now, the front end didn't feel too bad. Actually, 22. Front end didn't feel too bad, but it did feel a bit floppy.
That's going to stiffen front lap, foot lap.
Yeah, so that should be the only thing I need to do up front. For the rears...
You'll find that sidebar upside will stiffen it up a bit as well.
Yeah. For the rears, it felt like this entire kind of rear subframe was just floating around randomly. So,
three clicks for good luck.
So, yeah.
Why the fuck they put a fucking 18 in and then change it for a fucking 21?
Oh, I don't fucking know, mate. I don't care, as long as I actually get it handling how I want it handling.
Yeah, that's the main thing, innit? Fucking hell.
That one up a bit tight.
That last rubber had fucking two marks on it, this one's got three.
What, the internal one?
Yeah.
Well, as long as it's in as far as it'll go.
It is.
We probably put the wrong fucking bush in it, it's Ford after all.
Ford don't do shit like that.
No, of course we don't. Fuck's sake.
Fucking hell.
That's good exercise for you.
Oh, fuck off.
This is probably why they say support the diffs, make the bolt easier to come out. Take the weight off it, you see, and then that.
You're only doing one at a time, where he did them both, you see.
Yeah.
So really, you shouldn't need to fucking support it.
It's more a case of just taking the weight off the bolt so it's easier to come out.
Yeah, but the thing is, you've got two at front and that, so it shouldn't even twist.
Hopefully.
Looks green.
Once upon a time it was green.
Get that fucking shred in, you bastard. Do you know, I'd love to fucking chunk cars up for a living. Doing shit like this.
What? Actually upgrades rather than just fixing the exhaust and doing services for people.
Yeah, actually fucking upgrade everything on them, do bushes, do fucking exhausts.
Well, we've got lots to do on this yet, so you can go nuts. See, this rear fucking bar's going to be dead easy to upgrade.
Yeah.
The front one on the other hand.
Front one won't be bad.
It's absolute pig apparently. I'd love to know what's under there.
That will be a fuel pump. fuel pumps under there, kid.
You reckon?
Yeah, they've got pipes going to it, you see.
It's interesting, because the fuel tank's fucking miles away from there. That's a wheel well. So there's not an oil cooler under there for the diff.
No, because perhaps don't go to oil, to diff.
Who fuck knows? I'll take it off one day to find out.
Looking humble.
Can't be asked. I've got to, well, this rear balancer's got to come off, because I want to put quad tip exhausts on.
Oh, yeah.
And we don't fit out this cut hole. So, I want to put the Roush active system so I can turn it down for when I'm in the estate. So I know we all get near me complains like a fucker every time I start basically any car on my drive.
I don't give a fuck, I'd fucking make it louder.
Well, it was loud and was offensive.
Offensive, I do, mate.
Yeah, the Roush system is very offensive.
Do it offensive, fuck him. No, you go.
Which one? 21.
Oh no, it's 22 this, isn't it?
Well, actually 22, which I passed you first time, dickhead.
It don't fit this one, does it? I don't think I'll get that wrong.
No, bit more manual winding yet.
Yep. That's the thing.
What I should have done is let you drive this actually first before we did this, so you could have seen the difference. So you're not just relying on me telling the difference.
That's better. Do you know why you use blue Loctite?
Because it snaps away easier?
Yeah. Red's permanent. Blue's a semi.
Yeah, it's just to stop it from coming off, innit?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're only half of them, but...
Blue's crackable one, non-permanent. Red's permanent.
Like the bush has pushed out. Yeah.
Huh?
I was going to say, it just looks like the bush has pushed out.
Come on, old man.
I'm fucked.
Oh, well, you're 50.
Fuck off, 50. Nowhere fucking near 50 yet.
You're not fucking far off, that's for sure.
8 year.
Exactly, not far off.
When people drive past them fucking go when this is on drive.
Oh, socket's off. See you later, socket.
1, 2. Three.
There we go. Do you need a rest now? So you've got to drop that 21 out, and then those two.
13, for your two 13s.
Okay.
Would you rather choose the wind again?
I can't do with one hand to do hard work. Yeah, only when I'm on my own. I need two when there's others around, I get excited.
Jane, when I went to hospital the other day with fucking foot hernia, I come back and she says, what they said there? I said, well, Put it this way, it's the most damn balls I've ever been felt in a day.
I fucking knew that.
Fucking is. I've never been touched that much in my life.
Says the guy with 16 fucking kids. Are you sure we don't need to jack it to this side before we drop it?
Get my sides out, mate.
Yeah, I'm just thinking of it dropping and twisting, that's all.
It won't twist, mate. Trust me. You've got your two back ones in, so it ain't going anywhere.
As long as you're fucking short.
I'm sure, mate.
Where's that 21?
He did say take them fully out, didn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Fingers.
There we go.
You need an extension, mate. Push button up back at ratchet.
That's a posh one then, yeah?
Yeah. Proper tool, proper tool, lad, proper tool.
I'm getting wanker's crap.
Oh, yeah.
Out of practice. How long is this bolt?
That long. Just got to wait it on it, that's all.
Which one?
This one up front, what were it, 18?
That one, not that
this one.
One.
Can't remember if you said that one were 18.
Fuck knows.
18. I'm only going to be able to crack it with fucking ratchet though. And I might need spanner.
Remove the two front 18 bolts and the 30mm hex bolt, oh no, 21mm. Right.
Fucking hell, that's tight. Ah, Christ. Fucking hell.
With the IRS drop down, you can now remove the factory differential bolt, figure 9. Remove only one at a time. What's figure 9?
Well, I'm only doing one at a time, I ain't doing a fucking bolt.
That one.
I need 18 spanner on this one, mate. You know that ratchet spanner you? Do you want me to get it?
I don't know where you put it, mate. You had it earlier, didn't you?
Oh, will I get it with little 18? I don't know.
Is that there, yeah?
Yeah.
Wow. All the bushes look fairly shit. I mean, the standard ones up here down my arms look shit and soft.
Yeah.
This is where that BMR lockout kit that I'm on about.
Yeah.
It goes over
these
up here and mounts to here and locks this rear end in place.
Easy enough to do then.
Yeah. It inserts into there instead of that soft fucking shitty bracket. It mounts into there.
Yeah.
And it mounts to there. So yeah, shit. It should be fairly easy to do.
If we can nip that up a bit there. Can't get ratchet off. Oh, come on, go off, you bastard.
Yeah.
What's this talk to?
How the fuck should I know?
I don't even know where I put the instructions on. Right. Function. About 110, wasn't it? 119.
Oh, they're all 129.
Are they?
Yeah.
Right, okay,
apart from the ones that hold the front bushing in place, which is only 35.
Yeah, which we can't get top wrenching on anyway.
Have you put a new bolt in?
Yeah.
You're supposed to do that first.
What? Oops.
Remove the 18mm bolt completely. Yeah, then install the included. Yeah. With blue Loctite towards the rear. Oh, from the rear towards the front, yeah. You put Loctite on it?
Not yet.
I meant on that one.
Yeah.
So you put a shorter bolt in, so this gets the other half of the thread then?
Yeah.
Oh, that's clever. Okay.
There.
Cover it in some grease, make it sliding easier.
I'm trying to locate it.
Rotate the bushing so the grooves match the factory bushing and apply some grease to allow the bushing to slide into place.
There.
Bolt the fronts into place with provided 7/8. Fucking Americans. But yeah, it's a 14mm by 13mm long bolt. What the fuck? Really?
That's it in.
Bolt and Loctite and
right,
washer. So
I need you to slowly lower the jack down for me.
Fucking hell. Why am I not line up?
I can't get bolting.
No.
It's got to come down about an inch.
Really?
Yep.
You're going to be almost completely unjacked at that point.
No, we won't.
Me for this.
It will in morning.
What do you mean in morning? I'm a pound pissed tonight.
Go on. Keep going. Go on. Keep going.
Yeah, I am.
Bit more. Come on. Bit more. Go on.
Give the jack a push, I think we're completely unloaded now.
Tin. Keep going. Whoa. Leave it at that, mate.
Oh, hang on.
What?
They're supposed to go somewhere.
Oh, you dick. I bet it's on that side of the fucking bolt, innit?
Probably.
Fuck. Where's that other one gun what you threw at me?
Underneath your back. There you go.
Fuck.
Although.
I'll change it in a minute.
Yeah, you can do tighten this bolt back up, tighten this bush up and then redo it. Can't you?
I'll do it when as soon as I've done this bolt. Ow! Why did I fucking top the fucker up, Anna?
Yeah, 129 on the back, 35 on that little one.
Yeah, I can't top little one up.
Why not?
Can't get top wrenching on it.
I'll just have to nip and hope then.
Oh, can I? No, can't get to a position in it.
You don't have a baby one?
No. Baby one won't go in, you can't get out in because it's a new one. Just give that a pull though. That's more than 35.
Yeah.
Thank you. See, they put better bolts in as well.
What, than the originals?
Yeah, they put 22mm fucking head bolts on them instead of 18.
We've got to jack it back up to get the plate back on, haven't we?
Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. What?
Emily,
you're not making
me cry!
Emily! Push on that for us. Emily!
Oh, bring it over towards me.
That needs pushing, mate.
Fuck it up. I can't get leverage on it from this angle.
Emily!
Try it now. That's
it. Emily!
We're all going back inside again now.
There's one done.